Conviction. I was born to be different and not for an addiction. I got free from opiate dependence and now I see what my life is intended to really be. All along this feeling I've been chasing was slowly killing me. Oxymorphone and the lauded, man, that was my top two. Then heroin came and offered a cheaper alternative for us to hop to. I was never the same. There's more people dying from heroin overdoses than guns. There's more people dying from heroin overdoses than guns. What have we done? How can we continue to sit back and watch a whole nation reeling from the aftershock?
And I just want to let you know.